And Jesus said, you couldn't do it because of what? Unbelief. You wouldn't believe how many times I've had a client come in for deliverance. Things didn't work out too well because when they got there, they were telling me how to do it. You called me. What's going on around here? I feel like I'm back in abnormal psychology. Then Jesus drops the bomb on us. Look at that. If you have faith as a grain of mustard seed, a grain of mustard seed only about that big. Now, this teaching I go into in depth in the teaching pistis. Just put in pistis and then put hardcore on the YouTube.